they hate it. They're terrified. They think I'm just beyond belief, out the window with me, you know. And they've decided I shouldn't have any money.
It's strange. Wherever I've been quite notorious, and quite innocently so, but I've never been anywhere where I haven't been known. I remember many times in New York, I'd be out all day frolicking around Lower East Side, and then I'd come back and I was very heavy on my makeup then. I'd spend about an hour and a half clowning.
I stopped breathing. And they called my mother in California and said that I was dead. And I thought I was dead. Within the next 10 minutes, I started to breathe.
Superstar Edie Sedgwick says she left her society background in California to find herself in New York.
When I was Girl of the Year in New York, I made a mask out of my face. I really freaked out on this.
I do things like, I sprayed my hair silver, stripped it, and streaked it silver. I used this awful sticky silver spray. Went all over. I did that first in Andy Warhol's studio, but it wasn't inspired by Andy's hair. I really wanted blonde hair, and I couldn't get a blonde spray, so I used silver. I got to turn the whole world on just for a moment. Just for a moment.
I got my first introduction to heavy drugs. We'll be right back. never happened in my life that upset me. I'd freak out in a very physical way. I must say I liked the introduction to drugs I received. I was a good target for the scene. I blossomed into a healthy young drug addict. Yeah, well, I must have tripped out a few times in a few earlier lives.
You think we're given more than one chance?
Well, and maybe another whole set of circumstances. Different things to contend with.
I just believe that you live alone, creating your life as you go.
I think that, I don't know, I think I've run out of time.